What exactly are ideas, Miles?
Well, Greg, some people believe they are tiny fairy burbs that invade our thoughts. But others say they are invisible worms that sing directly into our brain cells.
Are you just making this up?
They're just ideas about where ideas come from.
Ideas about ideas?
Yeah. I wonder where those ideas about ideas came from.